That's my main quest, okay. Almost dead. Almost dead. Did they kill them? No. Your pet is fleeing. It will no longer attack and cannot pick up items for you. Pet health will slowly recover automatically, but you may heal your pet by a potion to the ball icon. Oh, it's okay now. And I have a ball icon. Take that. Uh-huh. Okay. I wonder if I... If it's here, if it will drink it.
Insufficient mana.
Insufficient mana.
Not enough.
Okay, nothing on this side. Let's continue on.
Insufficient mana.
I have no mana potions. This sucks. They say that this game looks beautiful. It really does. I have potions. Oh, I can zoom in. That's awesome. Taking care of. Drop. A few items. Character look like a pirate. A bit. It's nice that every item you put on it changes its appearance. Can go this way, okay. Going the other way, going down. Yes, I don't have enough mana. Shield bearer. Got more famous. That's so cool. Let's clear all of this before I go on. Okay, that's it. one skill point. Okay, I can't decrease this with fame. I need to be level 13 for it. I need to be level 11. Okay. Let's go on. The show must go on. Yes, I'm more skillful, thank you. What now? Fatality? No. Seconds, a bit more damage. I think I will go on to this. First shot, Torchlight has a really big problem with money, because you had a lot of, and you didn't have nothing to do with it. There was nothing to do with the money. The pet system is awesome because you don't have to return to the town when you need stuff. Just send him to sale and buy you. How much money do I have? Fine. 7, 7, 7. What's that? Ah, it's a fish. Okay. Fine. Go to town.
Your pet has departed.
Is that a boss? Let's explore a bit more first. Mm, to do here. Yeah, that's it. It's a bug, but I'm on a zone that it's not on the map right now. Let's see here. It's a prop. Fight the boss. My pet sold the thing I got out.
Okay. more skillful.
Yeah, it's a boss. Let's go fight the boss. Teleport. It's a bit eerie. Who's the boss? God, I'm going to die so hard. Aha! Victory! What the fudge is that?
But I'm glad you came along. We arrived just as the alchemist was subduing the guardian, but he caught us by surprise. We couldn't stop him. Grell and his raiders arrived shortly after the alchemist left. They've been trying to get in here and loot this place for years. The alchemist's attack finally gave them the opening they needed.
You have my gratitude, mortal. Now listen closely, for a great evil is at work here. The alchemist's search for a cure to his ember blight has driven him to the brink of madness. He siphoned off my energy to magnify the power of Gordrak's heart after he depleted it, destroying Torchlight. With the power of the Guardians, Gordrak's heart could destroy all ember everywhere. Perhaps he believes that might cure his affliction. The alchemist must be stopped before he attacks any more Guardians. Each time he siphons off our energy, the heart becomes more powerful, and he becomes more dangerous. You and Commander Vale should return to the Aetherian Enclave and plan your next move.
You have received a quest.
Are you about ready to head out?
Yes, I do.
Apparently, things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the Wellspring. Whatever was making the Aetherians sick is spreading, and it's moved out into the lands north of here. That's where the Grand Regent was headed. If he's already reached the Watchweald, he'll have sealed the gates as a precaution, which means that the whole temple could be turning into one big plague zone even as we speak.
Her glove set. Clovenhoof. Thank you. Why does those quest items have such a high level requirement? Ah, okay. If I increase my focus, I can use them sooner. I will take this, thank
you. This plague seems to specifically target beings of an inherently magical nature, such as the Aetherians and the Guardians. So far, it's not affecting humans, so I've sent for a transport to bring us some medical supplies, and I'll be coordinating the medical relief here. Meanwhile, you need to get out to the Watchreel Temple. Take Crow's Pass to the Frosted Hills. Try to catch up to the Grand Regent before he enters the temple.
You have received a quest.
Yes, I did. That town is so
close. Welcome, friend.
What the fuck is that?